President Obama and the Democrats, up and down the ballot, here in the state of Georgia, can win if we leave tonight and decide that we're going to make that effort. That is the spirit that founded our great country. That's the spirit that sustained America through war and depression. Let us embrace that spirit tonight and have a great and historic victory in 2012. Thank you so much.